of chatter on the obelisk. We have unholy was the last thing that was said on the obelisk.
Hair?
Yeah.
Interesting.
Well, if you really want us to.
Well, you know, it says seen unholy, like you've seen something unholy, and then finish. Those are the three words that are on right now. So something unholy has been seen. Are we finished? Is that what?
Or maybe it won't be finished until the unholy is seen.
I'm finished. No, I'm Norwegian.
What do we have here? Hold on, I'm gonna try to focus. There it is. Finish unholy scene.
And that is why we are here. Please, somebody, speak up. Do something. Turn off the flashlight. Let us know you're in here with us.
Say our names.
You're around?
Okay. Say, how long have you been here?
How long have you been around here? Can you tell us your name, please? Whoever is around here, can you please tell us your name? How much time we got in, sir?
Oh, I have no idea. I haven't been keeping track.
Nice.
At least 8 to 10 minutes, probably.
Are you feeling anything? Put any pangs out? Or what's your feeling, sir?
It's been kind of hazy, I guess is the term I will put. Hazy.
Or not the dead room yet, but...
Right. Reply hazy.
Coincidental things.
Correct.
Feel free to come in and hang out with us. And you can touch Mateo if he likes to be touched.
Touch me. Touch me good. So sad.
So sad.
When was the last time you guys were here?
Before the pandemic.
About 2 years ago, 3 years ago.
2018.
God.
It's when Mateo was going to bust my ass. I don't think he's going to bust any ass tonight.
No.
There's only 5 loud people. The rest of them seem pretty chill.
Everybody's pretty quiet now.
Anyone want to speak to this? Anybody want to show their presence? Turn on the flashlight, let us know you're here.
My buddy, Halo!
Because it's a skull, I call Mr. Bones because it's a bone head.
Because it's a bone skull. Bone. Okay. Okay.
Mateo is Blaze. It's easy. It's okay.
Okay.
Oh, he said okay. Not what I thought it said.
What did you think it said?
Gay.
That's up to Mateo. I don't know anything about that.
How did I become the context here? I don't know how that happened.
Jeez.
Because you're Butterbean, man.
Is that what it is?
Talk to us. Nobody wants to turn off any lights. Let us know if you're here. No communication. Other than
just once. Yeah. Turn the flashlight off once.
Got something going on.
What's going on?
Nothing. That's what's going on.
I thought maybe you were feeling something. How was it?
No. That's the something. The something is nothing. When the most exciting thing has been a glowing butt on a bug, then I would have to say that this room is not being active.
Status update, Mateo.
Whole lot of nothing. That's a sign.
Is that a sign? you don't feel like talking, so...
That's the sign.
Alright, well, okay, well, I will go ahead and shut up the Aldo, since that's the sign that you want us... that you're not going to talk to us or have anything to do with us right now, but maybe later.
We'll move on.
Okay, end of our session in the boiler room at the beginning of the night. Sometimes we get lucky and get some action early on. Doesn't look like it. We'll try on later on tonight. Again, end of the session, boiler room, Ashmore Estates, later, bye.